तीन चार
बंद करो ये अत्याचार
एक दो तीन चार
बंद करो ये अत्याचार
With the rest of the country, in Guwahati, the junior doctors of Guwahati Medical College have started their protest against the brutal rape and murder of the lady junior doctor in Kolkata's RG Kaur Medical College. Here you can see these are the junior doctors of Guwahati Medical College, which is the biggest government medical college, not only in Assam, but in Northeast India. And they have taken themselves off from non-essential services, although emergency and all the essential services are going on in full scale. But this is a sit-in demonstration, a sit-in protest by the junior doctors. They're carrying placards saying save the doctors. They want justice for the lady doctor who have been brutally murdered and raped. We would like to talk to one of them. What's your name?
My name is Dr. Rajasri Das. I'm an intern doctor.
Across the country, doctors are protesting. There is complete outrage. What are your demands?
We are also protesting for, we want justice at the immediate action should be taken against the culprit. CBI should investigate the case. And secondly, we want the Central Protection Act to implement for the safety and security of the doctors, because doctors aren't safe. And the incident which has occurred, it should not be a problem of the only medical fraternity. It is a problem of the entire country. The entire country should stand against this kind of crime.
Also, talking about the kind of protest that we have seen, and when women actually claimed the night across the country, not only in Kolkata, then we saw the very horrific incident of group of hooligans entering the medical college, vandalizing it. How young doctors like you see it? Do you, after seeing all this, do you really feel safe at your workplace?
Actually, we don't feel safe. Earlier, we used to work the night shift, the day shift. It was the same. We never imagined in our wildest dream that something like that could happen in your workspace. We thought the hospital was the safest of all places. But now, after that incident, we have started to not feel safe whenever we work the night shift, whenever at night we are roaming the hospital due to some work. Or some unknown person enters the ward at night, we don't feel safe after that incident.
So there you are, one of the female junior doctor clearly saying that after that incident, they no longer feel that safe in workplace. We'll talk to some of the doctors who are protesting here. Doctor, across the country, doctors are protesting. The kind of scenes that we have seen in the past couple of days. What is the message that the particularly the junior doctor fraternity is trying to send to the people, to the government? Because junior doctors are the backbone of any government medical facility, or for that matter of fact, any medical facility. Junior doctors play a very important role.
Junior doctors are, first of all, they are also human beings, and they are not demanding anything which is not, government cannot give. They need safety, they need scheduled work hour, and the environment where they can work, they can work better for the people. So these are the basic demand, and more today's for today's cause is Kolkata, that victim should get justice. That's our main motto, sir.
So you're going to continue with the, this protest, this in support of asking for justice for the doctor, the female doctor in Kolkata?
Yeah, definitely. Actually, every time we demand for security cameras, every time we demand for security, CCTVs and everything. But the thing is, for a rape to happen, it needs just a rapist. So we have to prevent the rapist from making. For that, I request our government to just speed up the process of the inquiry. There should be thorough investigation, and the culprit should be caught, and they should be punished by law as soon as possible, so that such no one dares to repeat such heinous crime ever again.
So there you are, these are the voices from Guwahati. They're protesting, they're asking for justice, and they want that the government should not take this as one-off case. There should be strong legislation. That's what they want at their workplace. In Guwahati, Ratandeep Chaudhary for NDTV.